Is it cash or con?
Yes, you
do. Oh! Over she wins. So far, 9 card wins, 7 card losses, man. Come on, I want to see. Card number 10 winner. $21,000. $480.
Win that car, we have to play car pong.
Oh, okay.
Car pong is the game where you can win a car simply by bouncing a ping pong ball into that center cup that says car. We give you 5 seconds to do that. Now I will give you a chance to win 15 more seconds to add on to the clock. Here's how. We have on this board Ding Dongs, Twinkies, oatmeal cream pie, and a ho-ho's. What I want you to figure out is which
of them really bad for you, but delicious.
Each time you're correct, we'll give you 5 seconds. There are only 3 that are correct. You keep going until you are wrong. Hopefully, you'll have all 3. You get 15 seconds.
Oh, Twinkies.
First one, introduced in the 60s.
Twinkies.
First one.
Twinkies.
Twinkies.
Yeah.
Since the 30s.
30s?
Wow.
Wow. Stunning.
Ding Dongs, oatmeal cream pie.
Wow.
You have 5 seconds.
Wow. Miracle.
It's not impossible. We've had people do it before. It's hard, but not
so
impossible.
So basically, 2 or 3 chances. Yeah. You have to bounce very quick.
So here's how the game is played. One ball at a time, bounces once, goes into a cup, stays in the cup. Now, if you make it, please keep shooting, because then you can get some gas money. You only have 5 seconds. You can't do this.
Come on, Mary girl. What a tense car win.
$500 to not play. That's
no, go for the comment.
Hey, 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 so you're going for it?
Yes.
Now, 5 seconds, you have to throw a lot of balls in 5 seconds. All right?
What?
Or like the right ball makes a difference. Okay?
Well, you need one?
Here we go. 5 seconds on the clock. Grab your first ball.
Yeah.
You only have 5 seconds. Ready, set, go.
Oh, just over. Did she win?
Wait, I'm being told it doesn't count because it went in right.
Oh. So 8 card loss, man. So 9 card wins, 8 card losses. All right. What's the camera? Oh, wow.